see, black people, they're real property, like actual literal property. That's why we got to constantly tell people Black Lives Matter, because in the Constitution, it says black people were three-fifths of a person. The three-fifths rule. That's why we were treated as property. Okay, so that's why we gotta constantly remind you, no, I am actually a life, not a piece of property. And to this day, some still look at us as property, okay? So yes, my white allies, that's the harsh truth. If you are ready and willing to start from that place, then we can figure out how to dismantle this mechanism called white supremacy. Now, in regards to speaking out, you shouldn't have to ask me how to speak out for another human.
I mean, we got mixed kids here who are confused about this type of shit. I mean, that's the past. I mean, you know, you black, you black, you white, you white. You know what I mean? Guess what? One word left. Are you a survivor? That's not a color thing. Motherfucker, there's no color in being rich. There's no color in being broke.
Likey.